Okay, so basically he's just saying that in my solves I use very basic algs and I don't use any S-slices in most of my solves. And he's right to an extent because I've actually stopped using a lot of my old algs like F prime U, fat F R, S prime, and stuff like D prime S, R2 prime S prime D. I've stopped using those, but I still use a lot of tricks, and the following footage will be a solve where I used S, E, and N moves in F2L, and actually, nowadays, a lot of my solves look like that. This 7.2 average that he's showing is actually one of those rare averages where there were barely any S moves. There were still some, but there were much less, but yeah. Go check out, look at this following footage.